What if I were to start out this video with some shots of mountains covered in snow?
Frozen. Σενάριο σκηνοθεσία Κωνσταντίνος Παπανικολάου.
More shots of forests buried in snow. What if I were to add a few more shots of skiers and snowboarders carving turns through all that snow? You'd think it was Colorado or someplace like that, right? Well, what if I were to tell you that all the footage you're watching was filmed in Greece?
Hey there, my name is Konstantin Papanikolaou. Kostadinos Papanikolaou in Greek, or just CP for short. I'm a Greek-American, and I'm also a ski movie filmmaker. You know what I'm talking about, those movies where people travel all over the world skiing in beautiful places? Well, I've been doing this for about 15 years, and I want to tell you about my latest project. It's called Frozen Ambrosia. It's a film about skiing and snowboarding in the country of Greece.
Τρίτη, 26 Δεκεμβρίου, στις 7 το απόγευμα.
For years I dreamed about doing this project, because to many people's surprise, Greece has a serious winter and the potential to become a world-class destination for skiing and snowboarding. The ingredients are already there. Greece has huge mountains with plenty of snow and a season that runs from December through May. All that's missing is a little bit of promotion. What better way to get people excited about winter in Greece than with a kick-ass ski movie.
Μοναδικά και αποκλειστικά στην Κρήτη TV.
They're gonna tell you how amazing their movie is, and I'm no different. This movie is gonna be awesome. Λοιπόν, σας ευχαριστώ πολύ και θα τα πούμε πάνω σε ένα βουνό χιονισμένο στην Ελλάδα.